throwing contest is a ladder match. Approaching the ring from Florida, the Bruiser.
You think you know?
And the official finally signals for the match to begin, but tremendous damage has already been dealt.
Yeah, he's gonna have to figure a way to make up some ground.
Spear by Edge. A stiff uppercut. Did you hear the impact from that clothesline? Ooh, that did it. Oh man, that knee looked painful. Sometimes the moves in no disqualification matches cause as much damage to you as they do your opponent. That's always something that you want to avoid, in my opinion. But then again, I don't really like to get hurt. Wow, what a sequence! He's got it! He put all his weight behind that splash. Now I got a feeling, Michael, that somebody's gonna get hurt and get hurt badly in this one. Hit a shot to the solar plexus. What's he up to here?
And there's the ladder.
And Edge heads for the top rope. Oh, what a missile drop kick.
He's got hold of that ladder.
Oh, man, there's so many sharp edges on a ladder. That'll cut you over fast. And again he exits the ring. And now constructing a diabolical setup with that ladder. Look at how he strategically placed that ladder on the top rope. Remember, this is a no disqualification match. Anything goes. And now beginning the long climb up.
Here we go. The case might be coming down right now.
Over there. We have company coming.
The tension, the drama. This is electric.
Look at this! The briefcase is within reach!
Oh, he's going for the eyes! That's such an effective move! Edge might be plotting and brash, but you can't deny he's also one of the most gifted wrestlers in the WWE.
The midsection seems to be the focal point of this attack.
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick!
What in the world? What's he planning with that ladder?
Under the rules of a no disqualification match, the referee is powerless to stop this one.
Counter by the Butcher.
A stiff shot with the elbow. I can't believe it. I mean, that's concrete. How do you do that to another human being?
disqualification anything goes match.
Edge controlling the arm.
He's in big trouble.
Edge again heading to the top.
What a leap.
What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put each other through. The intensity in this has been incredible.
Oh man, he's feeling the pain coursing through that torso right now.
Heading back up the ladder. Again, this is no disqualification.
That's right. If he finds an object under that ring, it's just as legal as a headlock.
Edge has made a career out of being very opportunistic. He knows how to capitalize on any mistake. And he lights up his chest with a chop. Back to the top. Oh my God, swinging neck break from the top of the ladder. Edge has won nearly 50 championships in his career. That's a tremendous feat when you think about it. Competitors up on the ladder.
There's not enough room for both of them. Did you see that? Wow!
And he gets out of the ring, stopping this assault for the moment.
No, that's concrete damage. And he's picked up that steel bell. That over here, Bell.
Edge at times doesn't seem to care about what the WWE Universe thinks.
Oh, I disagree. I think there's nothing more that Edge likes better than to rile up our fans.
The power of the Bruiser is just too Edge.
And he got all of it! Textbook execution! A bruising counter!
Edge!
What in the world did we just see? That was amazing!
There's all sorts of crazy stuff under the ring, and all of it can inflict a lot of damage on an opponent.
Now taking this match outside. The ref can only watch and observe here, as there are no countouts. He's got something evil on his mind. This no disqualification match has been a war. None of these superstars are likely to forget what happened here tonight.
Look out! He's got a chair! He's putting those educated feet to good use!
the Butcher.
Oh my God, bodies and ladders are broken.
And he wants to get out of there in the worst way.
He almost took his head off with that lariat. Brutality. He's gotta have a concussion after that. Going up the ladder again. Back to the deck. Edge's neck will be thoroughly tested by the time this match is over. Edge is in a world of trouble. His eyes are glazed. It's only a matter of time now.
Edge is on Cream Street.
There's another hard lariat. Out of the ring, and it might be time for him to reassess the situation. He almost took his head off with that lariat. Oh, what an elbow drop.
He's not too keen on sharing the ring with his opponent.
Now back under the ring, looking for another object of some sort.
Oh, no, no! Don't do this! Don't do this! What a punch! It's quickly becoming attached to that chair. This has got to be it. That briefcase is coming down for sure.
And he rolls out, buying himself some breathing room. Edge has the headlock.
He's got him hooked. Oh my gosh, he came down on that ladder.
What a sensational maneuver. Oh, what a clothesline.